A long time ago, near a city called home, was born quite the scoundrel, a boy full of storm, Sir Melvin of Skingrad, of glory and fame, our hero and savior, but only in name. One day during supper, a girl in despair, her brother with scissors had ruined her hair. So Melvin of Skingrad, with dagger and flare, he chased down her brother straight to a Finn's lair. The brother was eaten by goblins and wraiths, but Melvin of Skingrad he hid in some crates. And when he tried fleeing, he fell on some glass. He woke all the goblins who ran for his house. Straight back to the village, the fiends and their bones. The folks started screaming and ran for their homes. But Melvin of Skingrad, his heart had been swayed. What hero would flee when his family needs aid? So while his legs weakened, he turned to his side. With dagger and flare, he would die for his pride. For time that was needed, in blood he had paid. The gods all came running, the goblins were slain. We buried our Melvin with glory and fame, as hero and savior, not only in name. All things being equal, his blight was our fault. He saved us from nothing, but stole all of our hearts.